Lombá is in lane one. Baptiste, Firiam is in two. Butch Reynolds is in three. He, of course, is the one that everybody will be watching. Seibert, Straughn is in four. Ali. Butch Reynolds in lane three. And Reynolds strides away with a good start, as does Seibert, Straughn, who is outside of him in lane four.
And striding is a good word to use to describe what Butch Reynolds is doing right now. He's not really going all out at all. I would estimate 75% of maximum right here. And you can see he's still making up staggers on people as he comes off the turn. He'll be close to the front, but I don't think he'll be in the lead. Then we'll see just how much he has to turn it on to advance to the next round.
Ryan Whittle outside. He's going to have to turn something on to make the top three. Whittle outside, Cornet. And now here comes Butch Reynolds. He was posting more than we realized, comfortably through in third place. So it is Brian Whittle, Donato Cornet, and Butch Reynolds, the top three in the second heat in the first round.